Prince?
Prince? Well, I never had one.
You are busy.
I always thought I'd quite like one, though.
So we are friends then?
Hey! If you want.
I do. I really do.
All right. We're friends then.
This is so cool.
Yeah, as long as you promise to work on your dancing.
Where did your friend get those words?
What words?
He calls you Scaramouche. He's read the fragments. He knows the holy text.
I don't know who you are or what you're talking about.
Long tall Sally, honky tonk woman, the words, man, they're words from the past.
You've read the fragments. You've been to the Heartbreak Hotel. You're a spy.
I said I don't know what you're talking about. These words, they disappear in my head, that's all.
Who are you?
Who? Oh, I don't know. Why does everybody keep on asking me that? I'm a walrus. This is Major Tom to ground control. Can you hear the
drums?
Fernando! I am the dancing queen!
You just hear these holy words in your head?
Yes. Yes, and I don't know where they come from. These stupid, useless phrases. I mean, what the hell is a tambourine, man? And who's the real Slim Shady? And by the way, which one is pink? Oh, it's torture, man. All I know, and I don't even know why I know it, is that I really, really want to ziggy ziggy. Ah!
No, he's the dreamer, the one we've been waiting for.
The destiny. Yes. That is Chick.
His? Chick? What am I now, poultry?
All right, test him.
Mama, just killed a man. Put a gun against his head. Pull my trigger, now he's dead.
Mama, life had just begun. And now I've gone and thrown it all away.
He says he's never had it, but he knows that he is the man.
What does it mean? Tell us. Who's Mama? Who's been killed? Why is it all being thrown away?
I don't know.
We've been searching for the meaning all our lives.
I see. I don't know. These words, they just appear in my head. That's all. Mama! Ooh.
You've got to come with us.
Not her. We don't need her.
Hey! I'm not going anywhere without Scaramouche.
You say you want to go anywhere? These guys could be killers. We are, baby. The killers. The killers and the bismillers.
We are the resistance. The last hope.
We are the Bohemians.
And this is your chance. Are you ready to break free?
Do you want all?
To be a shooting star, a tiger?
Defy the laws of gravity!
Are you ready to be the champions?
Yes!
Sounds a bit boring if you ask me.
What?
I'm joking, Gazal. I don't want to go. Who else understands this? If you come with us, if you join the Bohemians, then there's no way back to Gaga Land. You will be an outcast forever, no longer a member of the consumer race.
That's
perfect! Let's go!
Thank you.
a clone from the zone to me?
He calls himself Galileo.
Galileo? Then he must have seen the text. He's a spy!
That's what I said.
Look, anyone who wants to get him has to come past me. He hasn't seen the text, how could he? We take our name from these clues to the age of rock.
Yeah, I'm Eric Clapton.
Meatloaf.
You are Donna.
You're Cliff Richard. And you're Jackson.
Jackson 5.
And you are Bob. Bob Rebel, Bob Poet, Bob the Prophet.
Bob the Builder.
And who are you?
Oh, no. I'm the biggest, baddest, meanest, ugliest, nastiest, most raging, rapping, rock and roll, sick punk psycho bastard that ever got Get Down Funky. They call me Britney Spears.
And what is this place, this Heartbreak Hotel?
It's an Everbeast, the last free thinking zone of Planet Ball.
Hey, how'd you get all this stuff?
Oh, we find it. There's tons of it if you know where to look. You can help yourself if you like.
Like? I used to dream about getting my hands on gear like this.
Well, get some on you. You are a bohemian now, girl.
Ooh, what do you think of a red corset?
Oh, that is so you. Guys, please, I'm talking to the girl.
Makes a change from talking out of your bum.
Go on, then. There's no stack there. As I was saying, this is an Everbeast, but it's also a shrine. A shrine to everything we believe in. And also a place to remember the long dead king.
What king?
Well, little is known about him. Except that his name was Pelvis. A kid from nowhere who sang like an angel
and danced like a devil.
But he was too wild, too free. And when he wiggled his hips, oh, he made the kids feel good about themselves. So they took him and they cut off his hair.
Shaved off his cool, greasy stand-up quiff, like he was a convict. Put him in the army.
And then they humiliated him. The king was forced to make foolish movies, singing nursery rhymes for gangs and religion. He was so ashamed. It broke his spirit. He took refuge in drugs, pills, and fast food.
The king was dead. Many kings and heroes died. Like their songs are lost, but their names live on. We remember the ones that died young. Buddy Holly, Jimi Hendrix,
Kurt Cobain, Janis Joplin,
Jim Morrison, Bob Marley, John Lennon,
a hand above the water, an angel reaching for the sky. It's a dream. Oh,
This is called love.